In the march towards independence, protests and skirmishes rocked the American colonies. In 1771, a battle was fought in North Carolina that brought an end to one such movement. A few good men in the backcountry had dared to stand up and resist their government's rampant corruption. They may have lost their dramatic showdown with the British governor and his militia, but their demands and their spirit lives on in America. This is the story of the Regulators.